I'm an assistant jewelry designer at Suhani Pittie. Career in fashion for me is a step away from convention. I stay far away from home, and it's totally worth the effort because I'm forging a new path for girls like me. I want to feel safe in a new city, and I want to show the world that daughters are no less than sons.
I am a HR manager at Suhani Pittie. I like to focus on the human aspects of HR and bring sensitivity into aspects of workspace. I get immense satisfaction in finding the right people and fit the right roles irrespective of their gender. Being a working mother, I want to strike that elusive work-life balance and do it my way.
I work as assistant manager retail operations at Suhani Pittie. I work at a brand I adore and thrive on job well done. Work is always on my mind, but my family is my life. I want to push the perception that a woman can do it all and more if they choose to. My gender doesn't dictate my priorities.
I'm digital coordinator at Suhani Pittie. I live with my parents, but that doesn't make me any less independent. Any given task, my motto is to get it done no matter what. I want people to respect my work and my commitment.
I'm a junior merchandiser at Suhani Pittie. Even though I work in the fashion industry, I don't fall for the pressure of trends in fashion industry. I root for creativity and I operate on my own terms. I want people to recognize my identity and stop stereotyping me. I am Kirtika and I am me.
I am Sumanini and I am me.
I am Kalyani and I am me.
I am Neha and I am me.
I am Aarti and I am me.